I'm guessing by the weather, we're not too far from our destination. You ready to start heading down? Great! And, as long as our engine doesn't take a direct hit from that lightning, we should be fine. Whoa! What are the odds of that?
I told you! Those clouds are evil! Evil, I say!
Anywho, I'm gonna need to land this thing in the nearest possible port. It won't be a crash landing per se, but it probably won't be pleasant. You might want to hang on to something. Oh, not this place again.
You've been here before?
I know it's hard to believe, Kelly, but there are some people in this town who... How shall I put this? Don't like me very much.
I'll suspend my disbelief. But we better play nice because we need their help. How about I do the talking? Permission to come ashore.
Granted. Please excuse the quiet. When we pirates took over this carnival, we noticed a sudden drop in customers. Hey, haven't I seen you before?
No. No, you must be thinking of someone else, though. I can't imagine who could possibly be this
handy. We heard that you're handy at preparing ships, and that's what we need.
Help you I can, but I'm not gonna work for free, and your money's no good here. You'll need to pay me in pirate chips.
Okay, how do we get these pirate chips?
You must win a few rounds of Sky Stories, something we locals like to play.
Going back!
Buzz!
Armor jumping.
Skylanders of the Light Actors are stronger in this zone.
Strahm's Triangle, a Skylander! I made the terrible mistake of accepting a job here. If I help you, maybe you can take me with you? The bridge is out, which I could only assume is due to that large hole right there. Maybe you could use one of those shipping crates to fill it. I forgot to mention that the gate is locked, and I, unfortunately lost the key in a Skystones game over on this island. But maybe you can win it back.
You must win it for me in a Skystones game. Fair and true. Well, alrighty then. Here we go.
This is a stone. Players take turns playing stones on the board. When the board is full, the player with the most stones wins. The other player places a stone first.
Spiderlings.
Now it's your turn. Play a stone. More blades along the edge of your stone means you take the other player's stone.
Droll Lancemaster.
Yarr! You took me stone!
Spiderlings. Inhuman shield. Spiderlings. Blaster troll.
A fine move.
Spiderlings. Jumpy. Spiderlings. You win. Stone collected.
Shiver me timbers! And I do mean that literally. Ye won! Well, here be the key and the best Skystone.
Besides cheap forgeries, there are real treasures to be found in a place known as the Forger's Basement. You just may need to do a little creative remodeling to find them.
My key back. Here's a Skystone as a token of my thanks. Though, I guess it would have been more helpful before you played.
Stone collected.
I'm the king! Bing!
Artillery to blow through that gate. Looks like that galleon might have all the firepower we need. Just use your giant strength to pull the ship in with that chain.
If you wish to play with the very best here on Pirate Island, you're gonna need more Sky Stones. Cause you're not exactly playing with a full deck, if you know what I mean. But you may be able to pillage for some more Sky Stones. We've got a scallywag locked up in our brig who had a pretty fancy deck, as I recall.
Game now that I'm free. Promise I'll only cheat a little. Bully for you. Takes a lot of courage to play the likes of me.
Some boards have block squares. No stone may be played on a block square.
Jumpy. Blaster Troll. Inhuman Shield. Blaster Troll. Mace Major. Jumpy. Drove Lancemaster. You lose.
Some boards have block squares. No stone may be played on a block square.
Jumpy.
Enter Pirate Island, but watch your back. Tis a dangerous place.
Executioner.
Okay, almost there. Their biggest and best Skystones player is just beyond that gate. Gonna need to get that key first. I'll leave that part to you.
Treasures of the sea! ride in. Let's joust. Let's ride. Ride like the wind. Giddy up.
Got my eye on you.
I'll take it.
Islanders of the fire element are stronger in this.
Sea spot burn.
So.
Heat wave.
I could find the likes of a pilot named Flynn, would ye? That horn swaggler owes me 5 gold pieces. Unless...
I just take it from ye. Get on me, hearties!
Hot under the collar!
What kind of pirate captain would I be if I didn't have more guards? Why don't we smooth things over with a fine game of Skystones? Yar! Good to see that earlier misunderstanding is now water under the bridge.
This is an elemental square. If you put a stone of a different element on this square, your stone will break and form a block.
Mohawk Cyclops. In Fuego Chompy. Mohawk Cyclops. Inhuman Shield. Cyclops. Mace Major. Spiderlings. Blaster Troll. Archean Jouster. You win. Stone collected.
Ye be a fine player, says I. But if you sees that Flynn fella, you tell him that he still owes me.
All done, says I. Your ship's engine is repaired and ready for sail. Though I must warn you, I've heard tales of this very vessel before, and it's...
Pretty impressive, yeah, we know. And it's about to get a lot more impressive with Skyland's most amazing pilot. Back at the helm.
Boom! Wait a minute! That's where I know you from! You're Captain Flynn, and you once borrowed 5 gold pieces from me and never gave it back!
No, I'm pretty sure that was someone else. What am I saying? No one else could possibly be this handsome!
Come back here, you swine!
See ya!
Hey, you forgot me! I was supposed to come with you guys, remember?
Excuse me, Master?
Not now, Gumshanks. I'm busy.
It's just that, Lord Chaos, now that you're back and we've got this robot, what are we gonna do?
It's simple, Gumshanks.
Robot! Tell him!
Lord Chaos is going to the secret vault of Archean secrets, which, as everyone knows, you need to be an Archean Conquertron to enter.
Or, better yet, Archean Conquertron!
Wait, Secret Vault of Secrets?
Yes, because inside the vault, there is a map. A map to the lost city of Arcus, where Lord Chaos will find the Iron Fist of Arcus, which he will use to raise the robot army and then make himself king of all Skylands. Isn't that marvelous?
Did you hear that, Glumshanks? King. Although, I prefer Emperor. Got that, robot?
Why, of course. Emperor Chaos. And may I say, that suits you well.
Oh, you may. Think of it. Once I have the Iron Fist, all of Skylands will bow down before me. Chaos!
Yes. All hail Emperor Chaos. K-A-O-S.
This new engine's really humming. We should arrive at the frozen wastelands in no time.
Yeah. Who'd have thought pirates would make such good mechanics?
Yarr! We take great pride in our craftsmanship. Seeing as how you beat me at Sky Stones, I figured you was a worthy opponent and might be interested in a rematch. In fact, you're all invited to come down to me quarters and play me anytime you wish.
Orders.
Looks like our crew just got a little bigger.